We're CenturyLink.
They're the reason that this is happening, not us.
Goodbye, B of A. Good riddance.
Gene Kwan gave all of the city employees the day off. I've seen four uniforms the whole day, so it is extremely possible that the contingent in black are just undercovers. Don't quote me on that. That's just my guess and my opinion. It is totally possible that the other one's doing that kind of stuff. Oakland PD has been corrupt. They've been under investigation by the federal government for quite a long time.
Charge you your overdraft fee every day until you bring your account current. $35 a day to someone who didn't have money in the first place. Coming up to Webster Street. If the only casualties have been a few windows of the banks, then it's been a good day. Hanging a left here on Webster.
Love you.
Some people took it upon themselves to not just shut down the banks, but to kick in the banks.
All right.
wrapped his jacket around my waist. Very warm. Very warm.